Fables, The Ostrich in Love. The Ostrich in Love. On Sunday, the ostrich saw a young lady walking in the park. He fell in love with her at once. He followed behind her at a distance, putting his feet in the very places where she had stepped. On Monday, the ostrich gathered violets as a gift to his beloved. He was too shy to give them to her. He left them at the door and ran away, but there was a great joy in his heart. On Tuesday, the ostrich composed a song for his beloved. He sang it over and over. He thought it was the most beautiful music he had ever heard. On Wednesday, the ostrich watched his beloved dining in a restaurant. He forgot to order supper for himself. He was too happy to be hungry. On Thursday, the ostrich wrote a poem to his beloved. It was the first poem he had ever written, but he didn't have the courage to read it to her. On Friday, the ostrich bought a new suit of clothes. He fluffed his feathers, feeling fine and handsome. He hoped that his beloved might notice. On Saturday, the ostrich dreamed that he was waltzing with his beloved in a great ballroom. He held her tightly as they whirled around and around to the music. He awoke feeling wonderfully alive. On Sunday, the ostrich returned to the park. When he saw the young lady walking there, his heart fluttered wildly, but he said to himself, "Alas, it seems that I am much too shy for love. Perhaps another time will come. Yet, surely, this has been a week well spent." Love can be its own reward.